Welcome to 12 News. I'm Jade Balexa.
And I'm Chloe Ortega. It's 4:30 on Monday, February 15th. Thanks for joining us. Breaking overnight, the Jackson's International Airport will be temporarily closed. JMAA says there's severe icing on runways. The shutdown is set to last until at least 5 p.m. But if conditions get worse, then the closure could be extended. If you had a scheduled flight today and have any questions, you should call your airline.